Monday morning, July 11th, and there's Jude and Debbie sitting over there waiting. And we're ready to roll. This is the old cracking forward sitting up here ready to go. Skied in years and he's fixing to try it. I don't want to be able to kill himself. That's him there trying to get his skis on. They'll be waiting for him to get ready. Thank you. second try. Dubby's taking him on down the lake. This may be them coming back. Thank you. Dubby's fixing to try it. I don't know what went wrong.
Somebody's put a shirt on.
they're finally ready for Andy to give it a whirl.
Small.
I don't know.
What was his problem?
He must have had a heart attack.
He had bypass surgery and went to 38 years old.
Jimmy did?
Yeah.
38 years old. And he had took in the pedals down on the hill.
Pedals, you done got the chain hung down, bud. What pedals. You gonna do now?
Well, this is the second day of a vacation. Yesterday we come through some real hard rain. Got up here and it's rained a good part of the night and still at it this morning. Oh, there's Charles and Andy and Nathan. That's their rig. Rig is right straight through yonder. Right in there, you can't see for the trees. Trying to fix their canopy this morning that fell down. Up here by herself. Rudolph's supposed to come up that Wednesday, I think. Maybe this rain will let her up. Y'all put on a show down there now. I see you swim, Arlene. Debbie's head bobbing out there in the water.
Thank you.
their holdup out there is.
Thank you.
He probably went inside now taking a nap.
Where's your daddy at? Nate? Where's your daddy?
Fishing trip.
Picture coming up the hill there.
Out there,
man. somebody else will want to use yours.
No, they won't use it. This morning, the kids got their big alligator and their float. And they carried the ski rocket down there.
Yeah, we're leaving. Let me help you. Come here, I'll put you off the front. I won't let you go under.
Are you sure you don't let me get out and help me?
Well, I guess you can.
I won't let you go under. I'm going to slide you.
Oh man, all we
of the day.
Didn't fall once.
No, she hung on tight. That's good, Mamie Jane. Through skiing and she's 9. And Justin Ray is fixing to try it and he's
ready?
7.
Yeah.
go and take a nap, I guess. Thank you. Matthew riding his bike. He's done got the training wheels off. Oh, he's going on. Abode. guess they're still sleeping in this morning. Well, here's our rig. Back up there in front, Debbie's got his truck and boat. A little bit far from the water. There's Rudolph and Arlene's rig, and then right across the road from them there is just where Judy and Debbie's parked. You can't see it very well. Debbie's up seeing about his boat where he can put it back in the water. Park's pretty full. Still a few spaces. All the good spots are taken though, I think. Repairs. Matt come up here with his training wheels. Debbie took them off and he's gone. What's the matter, Matt? There's the money on the table. Greeson, has your daddy come in yet?